Dear student, welcome to Angan Public School. Hope you all are doing good. Student, this is a workbook of science for standard 8. And this is a chapter number 6, Combustion and Flame. So today we are going to start to fill this chapter in workbook. And you must have to fill with me this chapter with the help of the PDF that I send in your application. Okay, this is your homework. So question number 1 is MCQs. First, which of the following substances does not burn with a flame? Combustible substance isme se kaun sa nahi hai? Glass. Third, which of the following is not used to prepare match? White phosphorus. Fourth, to control the fire due to electricity, CO2 is to be used. Which of the following statement is not true? It is lighter than oxygen. 5. Which of the following is not used as a fire extinguisher? Oxygen. 6. Which of the following is not a type of combustion? Blast. 7. What is the color of outermost zone of the candle flame? Blue. 8. Which of the following fuels has the highest calorific value? Hydrogen. 9. Which gas is responsible for global warming? Carbon dioxide. Question number 2. Fill in the blanks. First, in the sun, heat and light are produced by nuclear reaction. Second, the lowest temperature at which a substance catches fire is called its ignition temperature. Third, at the top of the matches, a chemical antimony trisulfide is used as a combustible substance. Fourth, at the top of the matches, a chemical potassium chlorate is used as an oxidizing agent. Fifth, the type of combustion in which any substance starts to burn when exposed is called spontaneous combustion. Next, question number 3, one word, answer in one word. First, state the unit of which calorific value of a fuel is expressed. Kilojoule per kg, jisko short form mein is tarike se likha jata hai. Second, what is the chemical process in which a substance reacts with oxygen producing energy called combustion? Third, what is the fire in the forest called forest fire? Fourth, which what a person should be covered whose clothes catch fire in blanket? Fifth, what is the lowest temperature at which substance catches fire called ignition point? Question number 4, true false. First, when coal is burned, flame is produced. False. Second, the fuel is only in liquid state? No, it is also gaseous and solid state. Third, in cylinder of fire extinguisher, CO2 is stored in liquid from high pressure? Yes. Four, the middle zone of a candle flame is yellow color? True. Five, the calorific value of dung cake is very low? True. Six, water is used to extinguish fire in electrical equipment? False. Now question number 5, answer the following question in one sentence. So first, what are combustible substances? So the substances which burn easily in the presence of oxygen are called combustible substances. Second, which is the most common fire extinguisher? So water is most common fire extinguisher. Third, what is used as a fire extinguisher when inflammable materials like petrol on fire? So carbon dioxide. Okay, kaun use hota hai? Inflammable materials, petrol jaise inflammable materials hoge to usko bujhane ke liye carbon dioxide use hota hai. Fourth, which chemical are used on the head of the matches? A mixture of antimony trisulfide and potassium chlorate with some glue are applied on the head of matches. Fifth, which substances are used to ignite match on the rubbing surface? So powder glass and a little red phosphorus are used on the rubbing surface. Six, what is an inflammable substances? So the substances having very low ignition temperature and can easily catch fire with a flame, it is called the inflammable substances. Now next, 7. Give 3 examples of inflammable substances. Petrol, alcohol, liquefied petroleum gas, it means LPG, CNG are inflammable substances. 8. What is the calorific value of biogas? So the calorific value of biogas is 35,000 to 40,000 joule per kg. Question number 6 is define first combustion. So combustion is a chemical process in which a substance burns in the presence of oxygen to give off the heat and light. Second, a calorific value. So the amount of heat energy produced the complete combustion of 1 kg of a fuel is called the calorific value. Third, ignition temperature. The minimum temperature at which a substance catches fire or starts burning is called its ignition. Now next question number 7. Answer the following questions in short. First, state the condition under which combustion can take place. So presence of a combustible substance. Second, proper supply of air to provide oxygen. Third, attainment of ignition temperature. Second, explain how the use of CNG in automobiles has reduced pollution in our cities. So CNG burns completely. It doesn't produce harmful gases. It doesn't leave residue for burning. And after burning, and CNG is clean fluid, ya to clean gaseous flame. Okay, CNG बहुत सब तरीके से use करने में अच्छा रहता है. फिर है draw the label diagram or candle. मैंने आपको ये notebook में दिया था, इस तरीके से draw कर सकते हैं. ये जो है वो लीस्ट हॉट होती है, ये पार्ट मॉडरेटली हॉट होता है, ये बाहर का पार्ट हॉटेस्ट होता है. जो ब्लू कलर का होता है कंप्लीट कम्बशन होता है, इसमें पार्शियल कम्बशन होता है. ओके, और ये इनर मोस्ट जोन है उसमें अनबर्न वैक्स वेपर रह जाते हैं, और ये वैक्स की कैंडल है जो जब बर्न करते हैं तो जब वो क्या मेल्ट होने लगती है. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल गॉट इट. सो हियर आई एम गोइंग टू एंड दिस लेक्चर. सो टिल द नेक्स्ट सेशन we will meet again and continue with the fourth question. So stay home, stay safe and keep learning. Goodbye students.